Everybody fucking drunk.
Here, Jermaine, and I'm playing some Assassin's Creed Pirates. I've already started some, got through some of the things already, so you guys won't be seeing the beginning, but you'll be seeing where I left off. I have two ships. I got a small little ship, and I got a decent sized ship. Hoping to get a big ship. We're in Scorpion Reef. Okay, there was something over here, yep, right there. Let's read it. My love, since I last saw you, my life has been a pitiful plunge into the depth of despair. You have battered my existence in such charm and mystery that I cannot any longer fathom living without you by my side. I will leave Charles tomorrow. Journey to Kingston and wait for you arrival. Your arrival. Let's actually start heading toward the question mark. Grab that, some coins. More coins.
Stay out of their range, Captain! Check those rope anchors!
Poor old man came right.
Saw something.
By, and we say so, and we know so. Oh, a poor old man came riding by.
Oh, poor old man.
Says I, old man, your horse will die. And we say so, and we know so. If he dies, we'll tan his hide.
Oh, poor old man.
And if he don't, I'll ride him again.
Pull in the topsails!
And we know so, and I'll ride him until the Lord knows when. Oh, poor old man.
More sail!
Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff here. Do whatever we're here. Bring back the mysterious goods. Serious goods, okay. What is this place?
Greetings, pirate. You are bold enough. There is a task you must perform for me.
A task?
Retrieve the goods and bring them to me. Untouched and spoiled. You will be rewarded.
What kind of goods, monk?
The kinds you do not ask about, pirates.
Then I won't ask.
Go for sail!
There we go. We're going as fast as possible to get here. Dang it. Didn't want to get in a fight with you guys. I'm not gonna make it on the time zone that they want, but it will get us stuff. Right there, but I got to him. What are you, monk? Where are you, monk?
I see you. I see you have my apostle pirate. You are one of many, but one of true valor.
You speak of riddles, monk.
Riddles, yes. Here is one. My head has departed, yet I am standing before you. Who am I?
Indeed. Who are you, monk?
A riddle myself.
What a strange man.
Close that. We are leveled up.
Sing you a song of the fish in the sea, and it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows.
They sing a lot.
Together, boys, blow ye wind westerly, blow ye wind flow, jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she go. Up jumps the eel with a slippery tail, climbs up aloft and reefs the topsail, and it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together, boys, blow ye wind westerly, blow ye wind flow, jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she goes.
Okay, there we go. Okay. Still one extra thing. Buy an extra ship boy. Equip perk for him. We just need a perk. Perks. Okay, ships. Customize, okay. So this one's unlocked too.
but I'm close to being able to buy my color that I want. Enemy ship right ahead.
Ghost horse!
Let's go after him. We got him. He's not going anywhere. Dodge. Got him.
Victorious!
A poor old man came riding by, and we say so, and we know so. Oh, a poor old man came riding by, oh, poor old man. Says I, old man, your horse will die, and we say so, and we know so. If he dies, we'll tan his hide, oh poor old man. And if he don't, I'll ride him again, and we say so, and we know so. And I'll ride him until the Lord knows when, oh poor old man.
Okay, so we're gonna go back to where they originally had us at. We moved there, we're gonna go in here, let's go down there. Excuse me. Okay. So we're at the other location. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Devil's Rock.
We are outward bound for Kingston Town with a heave-ho-ho. And we'll heave the old wheel round and round. Good morning, ladies all. And when we get to Kingston Town with a heave-ho-ho, is there we'll drink and sorrow drown. Good morning, ladies all. Them gals down south are free and gay with a heave-ho-ho. With them we'll spend our hard on
perfect
day.
Amount of money coming in.
All.
Is coming.
And now we drink!
We're gonna keep going until we buy the new equipment, but where is the loot? There's no loot. Okay, no, there was no loot. I'm gonna go after this one that's over here. Oh gosh, that's a huge one.
I heard the old man say, leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Go,
let's do it. Ye will get
more sand.
Pay, and it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her.
Massive ship versus small ship. We got this. Our turn. Doing Jack Sparrow on their butts. We got this. They're burning. We totally got this in the bag.
Okay.
Doing pretty well against this guy.
Yes! Yes!
Dodging right in the There's no way you're stopping me. Few more hits and he's done for. Okay. Should be able to block. Thanks, Jim. He's done for. Damn. Dang. That was my fault on that one. I screwed up on that one. At the end there, that was the end too, and I screwed up hard on that.
Don't feel those sails!
It's my backup ship. This looks like my backup ship. Yep, it's definitely my backup ship. Hold on, what's going on with my other ship? Is it dismantled right now? Is that what? No, it's not. This is my other ship. It doesn't look like it in the dark. Oh, it's right there. Let's go and finish him off. He's hurt. You can finish him off. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Hopefully this time we don't mess up on this. I got screwed up by going the wrong direction. Not time for notification at all. We're gonna use the cannonballs and then use that only when there's the actual critical hitting.
of forward, back, forward, sorry, my headphones are falling off. Do as much damage possible to it. I changed my mind. Game lagged. Oh, gosh. Gotta live here. Go back. Go forward. Back. Forward. Dang it. I hit that too early because of the lag. Oh well, that happened. I'm not gonna fight that until I'm actually in mid. Actually big enough to actually fight that thing. That's gonna take too long to defeat that guy. So let's go to the map. Go back to where we originally were. Let's go back here, sell there. Let's come back to there. Okay. So we're back.
Yeah. Now you're ready to sail for the horn. Hey, roll and go. Our boots and our clothes, boys, are all in the horn. Me rollicking, randy, dandy, oh. Heave a pole, oh, heave away. Hey, roll and go.
Grab that. Can I go to that bird that place?
I thought I heard the old man say, leave her, Johnny, leave her. Tomorrow ye will get your pay, and it's time for us to leave her.
Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. For the voyage is long and the winds don't blow, and it's time for us to leave her.
Oh, it's... Okay, that's understandable. But why do you guys want to fight us? Okay. Hit this critical area pretty hard. Got him. Wait, what does this mean? Viewpoint synchronized, fast travel location unlocked. It's because we took out that one ship that was patrolling this one spot, we ended up getting it. Okay. How many coins we got now? Okay, we got 8,000 still. That's not a bad amount. So let's actually head over to
pulling the ball sail.
This direction. How close are we to level 4 and does it show it on here? No. Does it show it on here? Nope. Nope. Nope, that's just Google itself. Is that it? Yes. Wow, we got a lot to go. Okay, so that was a fun, guys.
All you young sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea, and it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together, boys, blow ye with westerly, blow ye with flow, jolly sou'wester, boys, there she blow. Up jumps the hail where the slippery tail, climbs up aloft and reefs the topsail, and it's windy weather, boy, stormy
weather, with wind and blows, they're all together.
Blowy with westerly, blowy with flow, jolly sou'wester, boy, steady she goes.
Okay, guys, we're gonna
loose tops and royals. Drop anchor.
Drop the anchor here. Okay, guys. So I gotta end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Remember, always have that thumbs dip.